Jorge Martin was the Tissot Sprint King in Qatar in 2024. The perfect way for Martin to announce his championship challenge this season. Welcome to the Qatar Airways Grand Prix of Qatar here at the LaSalle International Circuit.
I was born with the story. I was born for the glory.
Race day number one. Red flags cleared at the front. It's lights out and we are racing here in Doha. Martin absolutely smashes the start from pole position. Oh, somebody's out. It's Miller. Jack Miller's bailed out in turn one. But now trying to fight Thronbinder into turn two. Surely they touched on the exit there. But now comes out the better of it, up in a second.
And straight onto the back of Jorge Martin. The world champion goes straight into the lead. Look at Acosta now. Acosta straight up the inside of the beast, and he's into the top six. Martin now back to into second place, up the inside of Binder.
That's all, Acosta.
Here he goes. Binder still isn't done with Jorge Martin, and he's all over the back of the sprint winner.
Okay, Binder. They tough it out on the brakes.
Retake second place. As Acosta does now make the move on Mar Marquez.
Shark attack. It's the rookie sensation, Acosta versus Mar Marquez.
Start always gone wide.
The message loud and clear in Qatar. Catch me if you can. Paco Bagnaia takes the third win of this 75th anniversary season. Double second place for Brad Binder. Great start to the new season for the KTM star. Jorge Martin does hold off Mar Marquez late on for the final place on the podium. Memorable MotoGP debut for the Moto2 world champion. A real positive, hugely encouraging Ducati debut for Marquez. But that was brilliant from Bagnaia.